I'm Dr. Purnima Ayas. I'm a pediatrician and child counselor from Bangalore. I'm associated with IMA and also the IAP. I got introduced to Step 1 when I first saw the advertisement in the newspaper given by the government asking for tele-COVID volunteers. And that was when I called up the number, I got introduced to Step 1. And Step 1 helped me enroll into that tele-COVID helpline. And from then on, almost since the last week of March when they started, probably I've been one of the beginners with them, going on with them. And initially when we started, the kind of conversations we had was mainly about information regarding corona. Mainly the calls came from the rural parts of Karnataka. We started out with Karnataka. So rural parts of Karnataka, people used to call out, ask for information, symptoms, signs, which was a very good sign actually. And later on, they also called up when they had symptoms and also about people coming from outside and who were found to be violating the quarantine and all. And that way we were able to bring these to the notice of the police people, the commission, the corporation people and also to the government. That way Step 1 helped in monitoring and also tracing of the contacts and also of the diseases. We were able to trace the symptoms and also likewise follow up the cases. And one conversation I had was with an 18-year-old boy who left with, who was all alone because his people had left for Kalburgi somewhere near Electronic City he was staying. And he was sick, he had fainted, somehow managed to call up 104. And then we kept him online and with the help of Step 1, I called up 100. Then to Heppagodi police station and from there the SI and PSI, I think Mr. Shekhar, he immediately mobilized a team. They went to his house, immediately got him treated along with the help of 108. This is something I'll never forget in my life. And to be a part of this volunteer effort, it's a very, you know, kind of very happy thing for us. Because I am an OPD practitioner, so I did not get the opportunity to go to the hospitals and treat patients as such. But from the comforts of home, if I am able to do, from the comforts of clinic, if I am able to help people, why not? And this gave me a chance to go ahead with this endeavor. And Step 1 is definitely making a very big impression in control of the pandemic, mainly because we triage people based on their symptoms, we send them to referrals, and once if the referrals go and then they come positive, the government gets an opportunity to trace back the contacts. And thanks to Step 1, this has been happening very well in Karnataka, and we have been seeing quite a good amount of results also. And we have worked, and Step 1 took baby steps initially with Karnataka, now with 10 states, and in between we also handled Arogya Setu calls. So that way it's given me a great opportunity to, it is a window to me, take a peek into the outside world and into the pandemic. Okay, so if anybody wants to enroll, please enroll. In our family actually, me and my husband is a mental health counselor. He also has enrolled into it. I urge all my people, all my friends who are interested in doing and giving something back to the society to enroll themselves into the Step 1 volunteering service. And God bless us all. Stay home, stay safe. Let's all tide through the pandemic together.